From VOA, learning English.
This is the science report. There will be more plastic than fish in the world's oceans by 2050 unless something is done. That is the warning in a new report from the World Economic Forum and the Ellen MacArthur Foundation. If current waste activities continue, the report says, oceans will contain 1 ton of plastic for every 3 tons of fish in 2025. By 2050, plastics will weigh more than fish, the report says. Each year, about 8 million tons of plastic enters oceans around the world. The report says this is comparable to placing a garbage truck load of waste into the ocean every minute. Not all the plastic waste is purposely thrown into the ocean. Much of it starts the trip as waste on streets and sidewalks. The environmental group Marine Defenders says the street waste flows into pipes and then rivers during rainstorms. Unlike other trash in the ocean, plastic takes hundreds of years to biodegrade or break down. There is a way to lessen the amount of plastics going into the oceans. People can recycle more. To recycle is to change waste into different, useful material. The report's authors say currently only about 14% of plastics are recycled. The Natural Resources Defense Council says research now shows that fish are dying from eating plastics. The material can block their airways. It can also block their digestive systems and cause starvation. The organization says the material can also poison humans when they eat fish that have eaten plastic. For VOA Learning English, I'm Peter Musto.